Hey guys, what's up? It's Leisure Gaming, and we're back with another Notchland minigames episode. This is war. Okay, we're currently in creative mode because we got to save our spawn and set our spawn. This game, even though the freaking signs won't load, it's pretty simple. You don't move the TNT cannons. You don't make more of the TNT cannons. You don't dig into the moss stone because it'll go into another game. It's basically like capture the flag mixed with the walls. You go to, there's ores above bedrock that you can craft. You come over here to the top of your towers. You hit the button. It starts the 15-minute timer down to zero. There's little caves with mushrooms and different stuff to craft. There's sugar cane. There's materials. There's, like, you know, like, arrow launchers, TNT launchers, lava dispensers. I'm going to come all the way down here. I'm going to show you guys also some other stuff that's down here. You guys have supplies for each side, you know, like enchantment rooms, potion rooms. But anyways, you dig into the other person's base at the end of 15 minutes. Okay, so like that's not supposed to be there. You get in here, you mine through the obsidian, you get the person's block, you take it back to your base, and you find the totem pole right here. You place the enemy block on top of it, and you've won. So pretty simple. Like I said, we'll get in more into it as we play. Everybody's setting their spawn. Age Knife is constantly getting in and out of bed. Just get in bed. Get in bed. Okay, so as I said, I am playing with Chummy's Gaming here, Killer Assassin, Craftaholic, Age Knife, FedEx. Okay, now on my team, it's going to be FedEx and Age Knife. The other team is going to be Craftaholic, Killer Assassin, and Chummy's Gaming. They're going to leave to their own party so they can strategize, okay, after we have pushed the 15-minute button. That's when that's going to happen. Okay, I am going to sleep next to FedEx. Hello, reindeer buddy. Aww, poor Age Knife.
The truth is, man.
Okay, we all exit and save. We're going to come back in on easy mode. And then we're going to hit the timer. And we're going to get this started. Get this party started right.
Well, wouldn't you play a normal for bones to feed the dogs?
It's easy mode. Yes, there's going to be mobs.
Oh, easy mode.
Yes.
Oh, put on hard.
No.
The only thing you got to worry about on hard is Enderman.
No.
There's one.
No hard mode. Well, we're finalizing. Well, I'm saving the level and exiting. So, we'll get everybody back in here.
I got Chummy.
You got Chummy. Okay, exiting the game. Come on. Hurry up, 4J. Okay, we're back. Okay, so I'm getting back in. I'm going to load it up. Okay, fire spread will be on for this game. Okay. Trust players. Everybody is going to have permissions. We're going to make it on easy mode. And load up. Yep, everybody's going to have permissions. Okay.
Yay, everyone's okay. I thought everyone was lagging out.
So is Chummy back in? He's not back in the party?
Yeah. He was back in, but then left again.
Do you automatically have to press the button, or can you wait a little bit?
We can wait till he's in, but, like, both teams have to press the button at the same time to start the timer. So, yeah.
I could change that for you so you don't have to both press it at the same time.
Sure. That'll be later, though. Okay, let me get everybody in. It is morning, so we got before nighttime. Okay, let me get Chummy back in here. Okay, so everybody's joining back in. Nobody's doing anything until Chummy is in, okay?
Can I load up this area?
Yeah, you can load stuff in, just no getting stuff out of chests or anything.
Alright, let me just quickly jump into the end.
Wow, look at these bows in here, man. Punch 2, power 4.
Hey.
Where are those bows?
Okay, so Chummy's back. We're going to get him in the game, and then we're going to get this started. Okay, Chummy is joined. Okay, I'm going up top. Okay, like you see, place enemy totem here. That's where we're going to place our totem. Okay, I'm going up.
Grabbing stuff?
Not yet. We got to place, we got to press the button. Okay, so someone else on the other team needs to go up and press their button. Okay.
Now, how can you trust the other team that they have not grabbed any stuff?
They could have.
It's just a trusting system.
I'm sorry, I don't have a trusting system.
Okay, I'm up top.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to press it. 3, 2, 1.
Grab your stuff.
Okay.
Can we go to separate parties now?
Yes, you can.
Did it start?
Yep, it started. You got 15 minutes to gather ores, guys. Get your supplies and get going. Remember, you're not allowed to attack until the 15 minutes is over, so check the time.
Are we only supposed to have one,
Well, yeah, well, if you want to make sure you have materials if you die. You know what I mean?
Oh, yo, where's the arrows?
In here.
You only need one. You don't have to... Yeah, so you only need one.
What's wrong with it? Like, I go to, like... I'm so used to, like, PC when I went to go take half it, like, exit it out.
Okay, so... Who's going to be the redstone person? Who's going to be the trap person? And all that good stuff.
Did you seriously ask who's the redstone person?
Okay. Well, sure. Okay, I'm digging down.
I'll be the war person. I'll be the one who fights, because, you know.
Am I allowed to come? I want to go down.
You can go down.
Left hole, you're going to the same exact spot that he was at before.
Okay, I've got gold down here. What we need to do is we need to get iron. Okay, we need to get full iron. Now, hold on, guys, listen. What we're going to do is we need to find enough diamond for a diamond pickaxe. We need enough iron for a full iron set for me and a diamond sword, because I'm going to be the one that's hiding in our room protecting our totem. Okay? So they don't mine up and take it. Okay?
Yo, I dug into the minecart track. Is that all right?
Yeah, but you're not allowed to go, around and through.
Yeah. I'm just saying, I'm allowed to dig back here, right?
Yeah, you are. Just remember, you're not allowed to dig through the moss stone. That's all.
I found diamonds, but I can't get it.
I've got a lot of iron, so I need someone to come, I need to make a furnace.
I got two iron on me, too.
You want to make me a furnace?
Well, I need wood. Where's wood? Did no one grab wood?
I'll go grab wood.
Yeah, go grab some wood, please.
I'll be right there.
And remember, if you exit out of our base, come back in and seal up the hole. So they can't come in.
Can I delete the portal?
If you want. But
I'll
it's...
I think we'll be
okay, we found one diamond. Nice.
Alright, I'm almost done. I'm just using with my stone pickaxe just because I don't have that.
Oh, that's right. I can't make a crafting bench. We don't have wood.
That's why we need... Yes, but you've got to fix your base. Like, you know, you can't just leave it open for them to come through and, you know, kill everybody. You know what I mean?
We should also block our chest, too, only because if they do come in our side, if they can't get to it, they're going to probably go for our chest, too.
Okay, so I'm going to go get some wood. Okay. I don't know. But I'm going outside to get some wood, guys, okay? I'll be right back.
I'm already out here getting wood.
Oh, you are? Nice. Okay.
Yep.
Remember, replace the building. Yeah, the building. So they can't just come right in.
Well, I mean, it's pretty easy to get in here anyway.
Well, we don't need to make it easier for them, you know?
But that's what my whole channel, my channel's all about that, though.
No.
Making things easier for people.
No, well, not in this one.
Oh.
So this will be a multi-part, guys. The first part will be like us basically preparing for 15 minutes, getting stuff just like the walls. The second part will probably be us attacking and doing all that good stuff. So yeah.
Also, I'm grabbing furnaces too from upstairs.
Nice. Well, I was gonna make a furnace. I was gonna make
one.
Why
did you put so much lapis down here?
I made it even with all the different materials, trust me.
The lapis does nothing. What do we need, blue wool?
Yeah. I just put all the different materials. Ow. Okay. So we got iron. Let me put iron. Yeah. Exactly. Okay, so there's more iron in there. So we need to make an iron pick. I've got wood. Ah. Okay, so let me do this.
I got the iron pick already.
You do?
Yeah.
Nice.
Got the diamonds.
Yeah, get the diamonds.
Okay, I'm gonna make another one just in case, just so we have, if we're, like, separated or whatever.
I'd make an iron sword or something.
Dude. Yes, iron sword, because remember, I'm gonna be the one hiding in there, so I need iron sword and full iron armor.
Okay, well, I need, crap, I need wood. Who has wood? I need sticks.
I got sticks. Okay. There's sticks right there.
We don't really need a diamond sword. I mean, it only does a half a heart more than a iron does only a half heart less.
Yeah, we're only doing iron sword, not diamond. It's a waste of our time getting all that just for, you know what I mean?
Well, I know what you mean.
I got two boots, by the way. I just threw it down
here. Nice. Let me put those on.
Yeah, I found another piece of diamond.
Wait.
We need one more.
Yep. But why? Oh, yeah, for a... Okay, I'll help you if I had a turn.
Okay, we need to do this. Hold on, I'm getting my iron sword. My iron sword. Okay, I got my iron sword. Okay, there's a lot of materials there. Okay.
If you see redstone dust, leave it, because it's good for lighting.
Yep. Well, also, our redstone purse, so you can make a whole bunch of cool redstone traps. Yeah.
Dude, I would have to make pistons, and I'd need iron, and I would need slime balls.
We got all that! Don't you hear the slime balls jumping up and down?
Yeah, where, though?
They're in the tunnel. Like I said, this game is left completely up to your imagination, whatever you want to do. That's what I love about it. Let's get it. And you don't want to dig too far... Oh, for the people listening, you don't want to dig too far over in this toward the enemy base, because... there's something I put in the middle that kind of looks like a line of stone, and it's not stone. Yes.
I see what you did, you little conniving son of a...
Well, that way they couldn't just build right over! I mean, come on now.
You know, you pretty much gave us the head. They don't know that.
Oh, yeah. Well, the viewers know it.
I know it too.
Me too.
Where's this last piece of diamond?
It's like I said, there's only enough for a full diamond set of armor and a sword, so you just gotta keep looking for it. It's spread out through here.
I only have two pieces.
Huh? What?
Oh,
nice. Nice. Thank you. Okay, let me put that on. Okay, the leggings, put that on. Okay, just need a hat. Just need an iron hat.
Making it right now.
Okay, sweet. And then we need to go enchant. Oh, that's another thing about iron or redstone. It may not be, it's good for levels. Redstone gives you a lot of XP. So does lapis. That's why I put it in there.
Yes, it does. Uh-oh.
What?
Wait, why'd he kill?
They killed each other?
Okay.
Maybe for their levels. Maybe they're giving each other levels.
Maybe. I don't know.
I don't think they know that they're smart enough to do that. No offense to them or anything.
Like, I'm getting my levels right now. I'm like, you know, redstone, gold, lapis, everything. Come here. Let me get you all.
I got us some 23 torches, so let me place them down just for more lighting.
Yeah, get me some lighting in here. I'm finding a lot of... Yeah. Oh, Charmy left. Darn it.
My pick's about...
Could someone send him back a message, please?
Yeah, I'll invite him.
Thank you.
As you're everything.
My pick's about to freaking break. I can't find this last piece of diamond.
Yeah, I'm going around looking myself.
You dropped all your stuff, Leisure.
Oh, just extra materials. Here, where's the helmet?
Your iron helmet?
Where?
Right there.
Where's the furnace?
Thank you.
There's my furnace. This is my furnace.
My furnace.
This furnace. This is my.
Okay, we got full iron for me, so we're working on you guys, and we need to get that diamond pick. So you guys, the rest of the iron is all for you.
All right, I'm getting redstone right now, just level up.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Redstone and all that good stuff. Getting iron right now for you guys, too.
Yeah, I'm really just grabbing everything except gold, because gold is useless.
Oh, it is? Oh, my bad. I didn't know.
No, it's not. Yeah. It's not useless. Not even unless you're making tracks.
True. Or you're making, if you're making, Oh, I found another diamond! Found another diamond!
Woo! Give it to me. Well, actually, I could give you the diamonds, and you could just craft it.
Oh, yeah.
Coming over here.
Wait, can I be the one with the pickaxe?
They can't come over here. They can't come over here. It's not 15 minutes.
Well, there's one of them is out there.
It could be at the trees. I'll go up there just in case they're not paying attention. I'm going up there, don't worry.
It'd be bad if they got all the trees.
Yeah, I'm gonna run up.
Please, get your butt over here.
I had to grab the other diamond. Give me a second.
Is there food?
I'm getting you guys more iron too. Hold on.
Here you go. I threw the diamonds.
Thank you.
Behind you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll make us diamond pick, and we are set to go when the time expires. And the rest of it is just getting levels and getting you guys full armor.
This kid's coming into our base, whoever this is. He's mining right underneath.
Who is it?
I have no idea. I can't see his black.
How do you know when the time is up?
I'm gonna mine down right to him. He's running right into the base. Like right where the totem is. What is he doing?
What the heck?
He's coming over to you guys right now, because he's mining. What is he doing?
You want to tell the dipstick to
go away? He's literally coming right over.
He's done what? Who is it?
Do you want to tell the dipstick that you're not playing the game right?
He's gone now.
Okay.
He went away. I think he was mining and just wasn't probably paying attention.
Oh, okay.
He probably hit moss or something. But do you guys have food? Because I don't have any.
Nope. I think it's upstairs in the chest, aren't they?
Yeah, plus there's food. Well, there's food outside. There's pigs and stuff. That's what you get. Everything's survival.
Alright, wait. Can I mine through the walls?
Yes.
Yeah, we were already
there. As long as it isn't the moss stone.
Yeah. Oh, great. There's a bunch of, mobs. Because it's nighttime.
Yep. Not surprised. Be careful.
Because
once that 15 minutes expires, if you die, you're going to lose all your stuff, and yeah.
You're not going to have a good time.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so I'm going to make a diamond pick right now, guys. Okay, diamond pick.
I got some bones.
Okay, we got a diamond pick. Who wants the diamond pick? Who wants to lead the charge on the enemy?
No, I want to, because I'm gonna go to the other side.
I'm going to be in our base protecting our totem.
You should.
I'm doing it. No,
you should.
I'm the one who can.
Yo, hold on, You should enchant that pickaxe and try to get efficiency on it.
Yep.
Just saying.
Okay. Let me go upstairs.
I really need food,
because I got to get a lot more levels too for my enchantments
Who has the highest levels right now?
I got level 11.
I have 15.
Here, can I kill myself and then, just thinking I have more food hearts?
It's up to you.
Alright, because I'm just going to put all my stuff in a chest.
Alright.
I think whoever has the highest level should enchant that pick.
Oh, crap, I'm going to lose all my levels, but whatever.
Well, it's up to you. I'm here right now. I have the diamond pick with me. Level 11. I'll make it level 11. Okay? That's all of my... But that's... That is all.
Do it on level 18.
That's all of my stuff. That's all my levels. I'm gonna have to get my levels for my armor and my weapon back.
I got sharpness 1.
Let's do level 8. That's close enough to mine. Yeah. You know that.
Why don't you let me enchant it?
Okay, waste your enchantments. Go ahead.
I don't need it.
You're not even up here. I'm just gonna do it. We don't have time to be wasting. We don't have time to do that. Waste.
Oh, you know, because I found two.
Okay, level 9, efficiency 2.
Lucky son of a gun.
Level 9, and I still got 2 levels.
It's no efficiency 3, but it's better than nothing.
Listen, man.
After I put this in there, can you kill me real quick just so I can,
I'm going down. I gotta do stuff. I've gotta get my levels back now. And we need someone to go upstairs and check to see what time it is. Like, how much time is on the clock.
Yeah, I'll check. One second. I'll kill myself while I check, because I'll just jump off. All I know
yeah,
is
but
it's nighttime.
If you jump off, man, then they're gonna get all your stuff.
I don't have anything. I put it all on a chest that I
Oh, okay. Had. How much time we got left?
5 minutes.
Okay, we got enough time. Way more than enough time, alright.
Okay, I'm smelting iron right now.
Someone's really near our base. Pink, don't know who it is. It's like, they're like kinda close.
Okay.
You can see them probably, unless that's you, like, I don't know. Who's Pink?
I don't know.
Oh, that's FedEx, never mind.
Okay.
The diamond picks right now. That would not be good.
Okay, I'm smelting iron for you guys. Okay, FedEx, do you got iron sword also?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, do we want to load our TNT stuff?
Yep, that would be a smart thing. I need an iron pick. Hold on.
I don't know if I want to take everything first.
Oh, stop it. Okay.
Oh, I found another diamond.
Nope.
Aha.
Nice! That's a good find right there.
But what else could we use it for, honestly? I mean, we got our pick.
You can make a, like, if you find another one, you could probably make a helmet or something. I don't know.
I'm gonna go fill the, things up with arrows, okay? I'll keep 3, though. Right, or wait, once you die, you're out, right? Or no?
Yeah, once the timer's done.
Okay, then I'll just put it all on this thing then, because if you die once, you're not going to be able to get anything.
Well, no, you can come back. Yeah, it ends when they place the totem. Never mind. Right, you're fine. You'll just lose all your stuff if you die. And then
are they allowed to raid our chest?
Yes.
We
just like you are.
And put all our good stuff in it.
Oh, wait, someone's already put arrows in there.
Yeah, the arrow dispensers, I already did that.
I'm just saying we should move all our good stuff into a chest behind a wall or something.
Or put it behind the nether portal.
Well, whatever we do, we don't have too much time left, guys, so we gotta do it quick.
I'll do it since I'm already up here. So.
Ah, my thing broke again.
I just need 4 levels. Come on, just a 1.
Levels,
or I need 5 levels. I need 5 levels. I got 3 levels right now. Come on, need more levels. Level 4, come on, one more level. I want to enchant everything once. Like my sword with 1, my everything.
Oh, you just put everything with mine too. Or no, okay, never mind.
Okay, I got a level 5.
Oh god, using the wrong pickaxe.
Okay, get some more iron over here. Does everybody have full iron armor and a sword?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, they're down here. There's a freaking furnace cooking iron. So you need to make your.
Yeah, I have 11 right now, but I have more. I need more. I'm gonna make actually right now. I should have.
Okay, got tons of iron here. Coming back and putting more of it in.
Taking your iron, by the way, if you don't mind. I just need it.
Oh, I don't need it.
Okay, where's all the iron? Did I not collect it? Was I full? Oh, 6 cobblestone. Really?
Well, they lost all their stuff, that means.
Uh-huh. That is what that means.
Who just got the advantage? We just got the advantage.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
now we know that's at least one person we don't have to worry about right now.
You got levels from Lapis? Yeah, you do. Okay. Really bad Lapis levels, though.
Lapis gets good levels, man.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah, it does.
I think Lapis gets better than Redstone.
Oh, sorry. I'm just trying to get my levels up, because remember, they're going to come at me. I also need food, which I'm going to have to go upstairs and get.
Yeah, we should probably go kill some animals.
Yep, I agree.
There is none. I was just out there.
Okay.
They had to have killed them all.
That's fine.
Okay, I'm
kill one of them and get their food.
I'm putting all the rest of my iron in here. So the rest of their iron's in there, guys. I'm going to parkour up and get in my place with the pressure plate. Nice.
Nice.
I got it. I'll get
so now you guys got two diamonds. If you want, you can make a diamond sword.
We could.
You could. I would suggest doing it. One of you having a diamond sword. I would suggest doing it.
What level are you? What level are you?
Level 8.
I'm level 7.
I'm trying to get the...
I'm not... Should I take it only because I'm going to be over there actually, like, fighting them and getting the actual, like, totem?
You want it, man. That's fine by me.
Yeah, I'll get it.
So, I just thought I would get it because I'm 28 levels higher than you. I already threw it behind you, though. I threw it behind you, so make sure you pick up.
Okay. What do I want? What do I want? No, I'm leaving all that for you guys there. Okay. I would suggest loading up the TNT cannon. I would suggest
really
doing
that. Does using that thing really help that much? I mean,
it does. It does. If they decide to use it, we are in trouble.
I'm saying one thing though. You might want to put your lava. We might want to put our lava in there though, because that's going to help a lot. The lava.
Oh God, creeper! Hello, creeper.
Are we allowed? Can we just pour our lava? Are we allowed to just pour it?
Yes.
Can we just pour lava all around our totem?
We could. But then they could build over it and be perfectly fine.
Yeah.
How'd you find another diamond if we can't do that? If we can only make a pickaxe and two diamonds and that.
He said we're allowed to make diamond armor too, or something shit like that.
Yeah, you can do all that. Yep. Okay, there's no... You're right, there was no... Whoa!
I can make a diamond shovel.
Guys, it's zero.
Are they attacking?
Yes, they just attacked me.
Did they kill you?
No, they almost did.
Hey, well, I'm coming up.
Yeah, you guys need to get up here. We need to enchant our stuff and be ready.
I need to make...
All that stuff out here is gold, man! Where's the lapis?
I don't have it.
Yes, level 30, got it. Okay, I'm coming. How'd you guys even get it back up there? Oh, let's see what you did.
Mine up.
Yeah.
Where the heck is... Okay, I have a dog too, remember.
Does anybody have any bones or no?
No.
I use mine for my dog.
Okay.
Are they in our base still or no?
Yeah, my dog.
No, the enemy.
Oh, I don't know.
Where's the enchanting table? There it is.
Yep.
Aren't you going to eat my golden apple? Because that'll give me...
Here we go, 30 levels, and I get... Fuck, that sucks! Bane of Arthropods, 5?
Wow.
Really? Wow, 30 levels for nothing.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Bane of Arthropod. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Guys,
I'm using my bow.
Guys, there was a pressure plate I broke outside of the main room. Can you grab that so they can't get it? Okay, I'm in here now.
Alright, let me just... I'm quickly trying to enchant.
I'm sorry, I'm still crying about the Bane.
Okay.
The Bane.
Okay.
Oh, it's such
crap. Gamer tags are now off. It is go time, guys. And that's the game. Go be the end of this episode. My God, it's already 30 minutes. I want to thank you very much for watching. Until next time, episode part 2.